Let's make the fast food of Japan, gyudon. First, slice up an onion. Next, let's cut thin slices of ginger, stack them up, and cut into strips like this. Let's put together the sauce in a large frying pan. Add 2 cups of water, 1/4 cup of soy sauce, 3 tablespoons each of sake and mirin, and 2 tablespoons of sugar. Add in the onions and ginger. Heat that for about 5 minutes. Add in thinly sliced beef. Simmer that on low for 15 to 20 minutes. Serve on top of rice with an onsen tamago, pickled ginger, and a little shichimi. And there we have it, gyudon. Subscribe for more recipes just like this.